What's all this? A baby crib. And a baby carriage. Wow. And here's some tiny little clothes. And here's a tiny little toy. Ooh. Well, you don't have to be a Sherlock Hemlock to know what's going on here. Looks like Susan and Gordon are expecting a baby.
That's right, and we're excited about it too, Telly.
Well, when's the baby gonna get here, huh?
Oh, just about any time now. You see, a couple of friends of ours are going away for a day or two, and they're gonna let us take care of their baby.
Oh.
Hi, Telly. Say, what you got there?
Well, I was gonna ask you to play some ball, but, you know, I'd rather wait for the baby, if it's okay.
Oh, sure, Telly.
Yeah, make yourself right at home. We have a couple things to do out in the kitchen.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow. Gosh, I bet I get to hold it and play games with it. Ooh, Susan and Gordon are gonna have a baby for 2 whole days. Wow.
Well, we couldn't be any more ready.
Yep. Well, I guess Elio and Lisa will be here with the baby any minute now, huh?
Oh, boy.
Yep.
Hey,
oh, yeah.
Hey. Hi.
I brought these things over for the baby to play with while he was here.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
They're cute.
I'll put them right here in the crib. I borrowed them from a customer of mine.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, when's he coming?
Right now.
Must be them now.
Hey! Look what I got. Aren't they great?
Bob, where'd you get those?
Well, I borrowed them from a neighbor so the baby'd have some toys when he comes.
Oh,
aren't they wonderful?
That's real nice, Bob.
I'm just going to put them right here in the crib so they'll surprise him. Hey, when's he going to be here, huh?
Oh, there they are.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Oh,
hey! Oh,
remember him? It was fun when I was a baby.
Yeah, I sure do.
Oh, I think Leandro's going to like it. I'm going to put it in the crib.
Leandro, what a nice name, huh?
Oh, boy, are we in trouble.
What's the matter, Telly?
Well, just look over there. With all those toys in the crib, there won't be any room for baby Leandro.
You know what, Telly? You're right. We've got to get rid of some of these toys. Okay,
wait a minute. Why are you taking that one out?
Well, it doesn't really matter, Bob. I'll take this one, okay?
Oh, yeah, but wait a minute. Babies just love white stuffed bears.
So what do we do now?
I suggest that we take them all out, okay? Here, Gordon.
Okay.
Here, Maria. Here, Bob.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Here's the rest of them.
Okay.
Now, I think it's best that there's no toys in the crib, okay?
Right.
We solved that. Now what do we do?
Well, now we just all sit down on the couch and just wait for the baby to get here, okay?
I don't think so.
Why not, Telly?
Take a look.
Oh, boy.
Oh, tell one of these boys.
We really appreciate this.
Oh, that's fine.
You know where to reach us.
Yeah, so don't you worry about a thing. You have a nice trip, okay?
Okay, thanks.
All right. We'll take good care of Leandro.
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, I'm here. Is this all right? Sure. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. Yes, it is. Oh, it's going to be fine. Sure.
Leandro.
Can we put you down for your nap? What do you think?
Gosh.
Sure.
He's a lot littler than I thought he'd be. Gosh. Oh, look at those little hands. Yeah. Oh, and those little fingers. Oh, and look at that little nose. Oh, gosh. I bet he has little feet, too. Oh. Look at those little ears. How am I supposed to play with that?
Yeah, I like that. Hey, isn't he something, Telly?
Oh, yeah. Gordon, let's go play baseball now.
Oh, I can't right now, Telly. Oh, it's all right.
Here,
it's
all right.
He may be little, but he's sure making a big fuss.
Yeah, how is that?
Gordon,
pretty good,
what does he do after he finishes his bottle?
Oh, he'll take a nap.
Oh, well, how long will he sleep?
A couple of hours.
Oh, great. While he's asleep, we can go to the park and play baseball, huh?
Oh, huh? It's so... Telly, we can't do that. Susan?
Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. I think you need your diaper change. That's all right.
No, we can't play baseball, though, Telly, because when he's taking a nap, I have to watch him. Susan's busy right now. Okay, well, we can do something else. You want to play checkers?
I already played today.
Oh, well, what would you like to do?
Well, I told you, play baseball.
Telly, you know we can't do that now.
No!
What's the matter?
I hurt my hand.
Yeah,
we can't play baseball anyway because I hurt my hand.
How did you hurt your hand?
Well, I don't know.
Well, let me see.
Here.
Telly, I thought you hurt the other hand.
You see, this hand caught it from this hand. Yeah.
Yeah. Telly.
What?
I think it's your feelings that are hurt.
Oh, you're right, Gordon.
Yeah.
I don't understand. I feel bad. I'm sad, and I'm lonely, and I don't know why.
Well, I do.
You do?
Yep, and because I can remember feeling that way myself.
Really?
Mm-hmm. When I was just a little boy. And Olivia was just a little baby, just like Leandro. I understood that she was little and helpless and needed a lot of attention, but sometimes I felt left out.
Well, that's how I feel now.
And sometimes I even wished that she weren't there at all. That made me feel even worse.
Oh. Well, what did you do?
Well, my mom and I talked about it. She said she knew how I felt. That almost everyone felt that way when a new baby came along.
You mean it's okay for me to feel sad and even a little angry at Leandro?
It's okay.
Wow. Feelings sure can get complicated, Gordon.
Yeah.
You know, now I almost feel a little happy knowing it's okay to feel sad.
Oh, Telly. It's okay.
Oh, good.
We were looking for you.
Oh, hi, Susan. Hi, Gordon.
Hi. Say, we're going to the park. You want to come with us?
Sure. I can help you watch the baby. Yeah.
Okay. Wait, aren't you going to bring your mitt?
Well, Gordon, Leandro can't play baseball. He's just a baby.
Ah, but you and I can play some baseball.
Oh.
I mean, we don't all have to watch Leandro at the same time, right?
Okay. Hey, don't worry, Leandro. When you're bigger and stronger, instead of just lying there doing nothing, you can play too. Boy, Gordon, that was a great game, huh?
Yeah, we had a lot of fun, didn't we?
Yeah. I guess when I see you tomorrow, Leandro won't be here, huh?
No, his mom and dad are coming to get him first thing in the morning.
Yeah.
and I was just getting used to him.
Yes, so were we.
Gee, I wonder, never mind. You wouldn't want me to do that.
Do what, Telly?
Well, gosh, I was wondering what it would be like to hold him. Oh. I'd be real careful.
Yeah, well, okay, sure. You can hold him, Telly, but you okay. have to be very careful now, okay?
Oh, good. Okay. I'm going to get a picture of it, okay?
Oh.
Telly, yeah? I think you need to take your mitt off.
Oh, okay.
I'll take it.
Okay, I'm ready. Oh, gosh. Oh, hi, Leandro.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E and H and by the number 4.
Miles!
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios.